New mission, redirection. Join the carrier fleet embarking on a preemptive naval strike. Ooh, whoa, look at the budget. Ooh, look at that budget. Bravo, 1-1. We're on our own, I guess. 1-1. 709. Our engineers were able to salvage the navigation computers from the drone ships and use them to determine the location of the main naval fleet of the enemy. A pilot belonging to the carrier was out on combat air patrol when his navigation systems experienced a failure. The pilot is lost and low on fuel, so you must quickly find him and lead him to the fuel tanker on the way to the carrier. Oh, okay. Mission number 3! Full on fuel, what do we have for equipment? Nothing. No, we have a gun. We have a gun. Okay, cool. That's something. Wonder why they think we need that. How much else to do? 19 miles out, because I can do a little bit of action camming or something, I don't know. Fly along, fly along. Nice sunshiny Passover. I don't know if it's sunset or sunrise, I have no idea. Can never figure out on these maps. 13 miles out. Still 10 miles out. The tanker's way over there. We're going to be passing the tanker. I don't know what else to do. It's kind of a boring mission so far. I suspect he's going to need to refuel first and then go and land somewhere. Maybe we have to land with him? That will be interesting, given how bad I am at carrier landings. Oh, hang on. He's right there. Found him. That was easy. Okay. Hi.
Hey, this is Romeo 1-2. Glad you found me. I had a multiple systems failure, but was able to get my backup short-range comms working. I'm firmly up on you, but I'm low on fuel, so lead the way with the tanker.
It's literally right there.
Tanker. Give me a minute to top her off.
Yeah. Allow the pilot to refuel. What about me? Am I supposed to... No, just him. Okay, good. That's fine with me! Fine with me that he has to be the one to refuel. I don't want that responsibility. Good grief, I'm gonna have to play some catch up here. Well, maybe not run into them. Maybe not run into them. Hi, how you doing? Okay, I guess he's all set. So, where are we going now? Yes, getting... Whoa, jeez. Whoa, dude. Okay, follow him down. He's getting lined up on the carrier, it looks like. Man, he's picking up some speed. Why are we diving to the ocean? Am I following you or are you following me? Shoot. I think I better level out at some point. Oh my god. There he is. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, that's right. You don't like traveling this slowly, do you? You're not so good at these low speeds. So the way I was reading the mission briefing is I thought I was going to be part of the preemptive strike. Turns out, no. It was that guy. Sorry, that guy. I can't do a thumbs up with these controllers. It really bugs me. Don't know how... Anyway, that guy was the one who's part of the preemptive strike, and I just came out to rescue him. That's a mixed formation wing up there. I see a couple of 42s on the outside.
Visual carrier. Gonna go in for a landing. Thanks for all the help.
Alright.
Autopilot disengaged.
I'll follow the wing over there.
Autopilot disengaged.
Actually, no, I'll fly you in.
For an arrested landing. Or you can take a vertical landing on one of the elevators. Your call.
Wait, what? I have to line up too? Oh, jeez. I do have to land on the aircraft carrier. Dang it. Oh, yeah, there he is. There's the buddy. All right, fine. Ah, crap. It's gonna suck.
Robert, 1-1, tower. The landing landing pattern is full. Wait for clearance.
I know the pattern is full. You form us up behind each other. Jeez, I'm crow. Has he landed? No, he's right there. Oh, shoot. Oh, wow, he is going really slow. Okay. He is going really slow. Maybe I should take his example, huh? Alright, fine. I won't buzz the tower. Man. Did he land? Did he do it? No, I'm not putting the landing gear down. Oh, he's about to touch down right. No. Good job. Second wire. I'm guessing. I have no idea. Talking like I have any clue. Oh, shush. It's fine.
Cleared to land on the carrier.
That's me! It's my turn! Oh, yeah. This will totally be a singe. I'll get this first try, no problems. And if you believe that one... Yes.
One. Call the ball.
I can't call the ball because I can't see the damn ball. I can't see Jack. It's dark. I don't even think I'm lined up right now. I am not lined up right now.
Come left.
I am coming left. Calm down. Easy does it.
Lined up.
There we go.
Wave off.
Whoa. Watch it, buddy. Watch it. Jeez, I'm crow. No. There's another one coming down there. There's another one coming into land. Shoot, so I gotta get lined up in behind these guys and take my damn turn. What is this nonsense? Is still down. Flaps are at one. I think I'm going to leave them there this time. You're supposed to use position two for landing, but I don't know if that's really the case with the carrier. Maybe it's not quite as reliable. Alright, gear going down. Even though they haven't given me clearance yet, I'm still going to take it anyway. A little bit low. Come on, give me that clearance.
Bravo.
Yes!
Cleared to land on the carrier.
All right.
Bravo, 1-1. Call the ball. Right for lineup.
Right for lineup, huh? Okay. Jesus.
Right for lineup.
I'm doing it. I'm already doing it.
Foul deck. Wave off.
What? Foul deck. Oh, dang it. You little stinker. Stupid carrier lanes. This is what all my videos end up being. It's just, you know, endless repetition of attempting carrier landings and failing at them. I should do practice off camera, not on camera. What is this about? Oh, he had to go around. Oh, he didn't make the landing either.
One.
Yes. There we go. Okay. Keep it on. There we go.
One. Call the ball.
I am calling the ball. I see green. Going in. A little bit of power. Just stay aloft. That's all I need. This is actually a good lineup, I think, for once. I might actually be able to do this. Holy crap.
Power. Ready for lineup. Power. Ready for lineup. Wave off.
Not a chance in hell, buddy. Oh, son of a bitch! Alright, screw it.
Climb and return to the holding pattern.
No! We are landing this thing. Vertical landing. Zero 07, that's a new one. Okay. Wonder where 07 is. Probably the front right. Yeah, I'm gonna take HUD back for this. Oh, there it is. Wait, hang on. The HUD had to be on for me to see it on my mobile visor HUD. That's weird. Okay, playoffs. Who's that there? Oh, it's a normal one to me. Okay. I'm landing next to him. I think the carrier's actually in a turn. I know I'm also turning, but I think the carrier might be in a turn. You This is pretty cool. I think the vertical was the better option anyway. Looks better. More time to look around. More cinematic. Let's do jazz. Whoa. Easy. Get the wheels on the vehicle. On the vehicle first. Alright. Oh, that was it. You consider that close enough? Are you sure? I don't think that was close enough. Hang on a second. I'll finish you in a second. Just let me park. Let me park, damn it. Let me get out of the way. There we go. Okay. Sort of parked. Yeah, he can do a nice turn as well. So what was he armed with? I got AMRAM, sidewinders, fuel tanks, full tank, singular. I don't see anything else on him. Full air defense mode. Cool. And this guy had Hellfires and Hydras. The Gal. Alright. Looking good. Cool. Mission? There we go. Finish mission. Woohoo! Open water. AIM-9 Sidewinder. AIM-9 Sidewinder times 2. You get the idea.